Today, South Yorkshire takes on West Yorkshire as two of the biggest teams in the Championship clash at Hillsborough for this big Yorkshire derby. It's already quite busy in the pub. You can already tell it's going to be a big crowd just by looking by the fish and chip shop queue. Leeds have been allocated nearly 4,000 seats, which is enough to make a really good atmosphere. This should get the Wednesday fans going.
He just saved his life. Right, brother. 3-1, Wednesday. We all hate Leeds score. As soon as Wednesday score third, I'm on pitch. Me and Chris. Wednesday and Graham Davis, listen.
Yeah.
When Wednesday score third, we're all on pitch.
Quite tense scenes before the game, police having to get involved.
Beats me asking about you.
Right, it's time for content, make sure to like the video. Let's try and get 1,000 likes because it's the Yorkshire Derby. We're so close to 5,000 subscribers. It'd be much appreciated. It'd be a big milestone for me. But anyway, let's watch the game.
Thank you.
half-time, it's 1-0 to Leeds. Sheffield Wednesday just like that end product in the box. They can't seem to put it into the back of the net. But Leeds are really hard to break down. They're really good attacking force. And they put Wednesday under so much pressure. We'll have to see what happens in the second half. There was under 29,000 people here tonight. It's a bit shocking. The ticket prices just have turned people away.